What's up guys, Arpita here. I'm sure you all love to wear short skirts or short dresses. That is the reason you must have clicked on this video. So let me give you some useful tips to keep in mind when you are wearing a short skirt or a short dress. I've written down 7 points to cover in this video. So let's start with them. Number 1 is the fit of the garment. Any garment you pick should be correct fitting for your body. If you are a medium size, you cannot wear a smaller size dress or a skirt. If you are large, you cannot wear medium. That means your body is bigger than your dress, so it will not sit perfectly on your body. And there is a major issue with this different sizing of your garment. For example, if you are wearing a bodycon dress, which is a smaller size than your body, then when you take each step, the dress will ride up. You need to keep pulling it down every minute. So that will be very uncomfortable. Go for a correct measurement of dress or a skirt which fits you well. Number 2. Length. I mentioned this video is about short skirts or short dresses. How short can you have this dress on you? You must go with the length which you are comfortable wearing. If you pick a length of the dress or a skirt according to the trends, but you're not comfortable wearing that length, then just don't go for it. You don't need to follow the trends just for the sake of it. You need to be comfortable in every dress you wear. I always stress on this point. Wear the clothes for comfort, not for following the trends. Number 3. Inner shorts. These are the ones which you must wear when you are wearing short dresses, short skirts, mini dress, mini skirt, whatever you call it. You must wear cycling shorts underneath the dress. Let me show you some examples here. I have this cycling short with me, which is a decent length. I generally don't wear very short dresses, so this one is exactly at 2 inch above the dress lengths which I wear. I always wear one or the other shorts under my dress for sure. Imagine a situation where you are walking down the street and you are wearing a flowy skirt and it is a windy day. The skirt might fly away. You don't want to expose your private parts, right? So you must wear cycling shorts under your dress for sure. Let me show you some more cycling shorts which you can wear. I got it to show you the lace detail over here. If this short is a little longer than your dress, that's also fine because the lace will add as a design detail to your dress. So it's all right. You can have a little longer length shorts with a little shorter dress. When you are wearing cycling shorts, there are some other options which will tuck your tummy in and your thighs also in. Let me show you some of those. These shorts here have this tummy tucking detail and the thigh thinning detail on them. So you can pick some shorts like these. There are these body suits which will be like a slip from top and shorts from bottom. These will go perfect on any dress. These will hold your tummy and hold your body in good shape within no time. And they have these shorts as well. Even if you are wearing shorter dresses, these will take care of everything. I will leave some links of these products in the description box. You can check them out later. As we have already spoken about shorts, let me talk about leggings. When you wear any kind of legging under your dress, short dress, it will totally change the whole look of the dress. Let it be any season, you can wear the leggings under the dress. If it is in winter, leggings are the best option because it will cover your legs, it will protect you from the cold weather, and it will look stylish too. Number 5. Stockings. These are the best friends for you when you are wearing short dresses. I have some of the stockings here. These are with lace. These will go as socks, as you wear socks. These are lacy ones which will stretch and fit snugly to your legs, and they will cover your skin. properly. There are different kinds of stockings, different colors, different patterns. If you are bold to carry a look with contrasting colored stockings, go for them. Just try experiment with different stockings under your short dresses. Now coming to the style of the skirt, there are skirts or dresses which are snugly fitting to your body, which are like pencil skirts, bodycon dresses or flowy dresses. If you are not comfortable with the snug fitted ones, just wear loose fitted skirts. There are many varieties in the market. Just pick the loose variety one. Those will be shorter but loose. When they are loose, they won't make you feel uncomfortable while walking and all. When you wear cycling shorts inside, that will take care of everything. And when you wear looser skirts, you can even team it up with the denim shorts as well. Even the denim shorts showing a little bit here and there will give a different look to the whole outfit. Let me explain you some situations where you need to be very careful when you are wearing short dress or short skirt. Picking up stuff which is fallen on the floor. So you cannot bend completely like how you bend when you wear a jeans or some pants, because everything will show up. You need to pick the things up in a particular way. Sit down with your legs together and then pick the things up. Otherwise, everything will show, you'll feel embarrassed. Next scenario, sitting down in a short dress or short skirt. You need to sit down, always crossing your legs. Never keep your legs open when you are wearing short dresses. Always, always, always crossing your legs. You must keep all these things in your mind so that you'll feel comfortable wearing these skirts or dresses which are short. I hope these tips are helpful to you. Keep these tips in your mind when you wear your short dress or short skirt next time. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more such informative videos in the future. Click the bell icon for future video notifications. You can follow me on Instagram for everyday updates on my life. Until my next video, bye.